Today is the day. It's finally here. This is the day we've waited and prayed for. There's no doubt in my mind that you're the one I'm supposed to be with, meant to be with. You've made this decision one of the easiest and most exciting. Loving you is honestly one of the easiest things to do. It won't always be easy, but my love for you is constant, and I can promise you that. You are the most loving, patient, understanding, respectable, and selfless person. You may not believe it, but I do with all my heart. You make me feel like the luckiest girl. As cliche as that sounds, it's true.
I love you more than my own calling forever. I promise to be selfless and loving. I promise to pursue God and you tirelessly. I promise to be the best man that I can possibly be for you and our future family. I promise that I will not be perfect at any of these things, but I promise that I won't stop you from trying.
And love you have for one another, that's clear for all of us to see. Our hope and prayer is that you look back on this for the rest of your lives with great joy. It's in the relationship of Christ and his people that we see the glory and beauty of marriage on display, and we find that marriage is meant for the glory and display of God's love for us.
We are the dust to dust. We are the
Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, it gives me great joy and delight to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Roby.
Infinity times, infinity times, infinity times, infinity. Let there be light, let there be light, let me be. Thank you. with golden string. Our universe was brought to life. Though we may have fallen in love, every time we open